April is Alcohol Awareness Month. So let's start by talking about alcohol advertisement. Bud Light wants you to drink responsibly. So let me ask parents out there, do you collect stickers? Do you place stickers on your books, on your car, on your phone? Because that's what Bud Light wants you to do. This is an ad from Rolling Stone, and these are stickers. Kids collect stickers. So who is Bud Light targeting? Thank you.